Now this is what we like to see. An easy alpha ice muter gun, okay? Now, it did pop up tank, so it isn't a secret ability one, okay? So I probably won't use it for PvP because it's tank and muter gun. Secret ability just way better, okay? It's just way better. I am hoping, though, it did harmonize brawny. Please. Also, we might as well go for the back-to-back as well, right? It did get brawny. Nice. We definitely like to see that. It got both of the... it got the health and both of the defenses, which is kind of fitting for the tank ability, but yeah, I don't know if it's like worth it all to run a tank muter gun when the secret ability is just so much better, okay? I'm actually kind of curious, so let me like not run. Dang! Oh yeah, and he's like kind of see-through as well. I've heard that the Tundralon's like horns are, people keep them on ears by the way, their horns are like opaque. No, opaque means you can't see through them at all. They're like kind of like transparent. And so is the Mutagon. That looks really cool. Nice. Well, I'm happy with that. But we gotta go for the back-to-back, okay? Easy back-to-back. Dang it.